In this example, we are given that a galvanometer has a coil resistance of 99 ohms with its full deflection current 0.01 ampere. And here we are required to find the value of shunt resistance required to convert it into an ammeter of range 0.1 ampere. We know well that a galvanometer can be transformed into an ammeter by connecting a shunt resistance in parallel with the galvanometer. Here the coil resistance of galvanometer is taken as RG, and we know when a current IR, which is the range of ammeter, here it is 0.1 ampere, flows through it. Only a current which is full deflection current IG flows through the galvanometer, so that it will give full scale deflection, and the difference of current IR minus IG will bypass through the shunt resistance, and finally the current which is coming out is IR. So this system can be treated as an ammeter, in which we can see when a current IR is passed, it will give deflection in the deflection meter. So in this situation, if we wish to calculate this bypass resistance or shunt resistance which is connected in parallel, we can see the potential difference across these two must be same. So here IR minus IG multiplied by RS must be equals to IGRG. So here the value of shunt resistance can be given as IGRG divided by IR minus IG. This is the expression which we already discussed in the previous sections. And here the value of RS can be calculated just by substituting all values. Here IG is 0.01, RG is 99, divided by it is 0.1 minus 0.01. So here you can see the numerator is 0.01 into 99 divided by here denominator. We are getting 0.1 minus 0.01 is 0.09. So in this situation, this decimal gets cancelled out, and with 9 it will cancel, and final result we are getting is 11 ohm. That will be the answer to this problem. That is, if 11 ohm resistance is connected as a shunt across the galvanometer, it will transform into an ammeter of range 0.1 ampere.